Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
The Rottweiler is a versatile breed used in recent times for many purposes. It is one of the oldest herding breeds. A multifaceted herding and stock protection dog, it is capable of working all kinds of livestock under a variety of conditions. The breed's history likely dates to the Roman Empire. It is likely that the Rottweiler is a descendant of ancient Roman drover dogs, a mastiff-type dog that was a dependable, rugged dog with great intelligence and guarding instincts. During the quest to conquer Europe, the Roman legion traveled in large numbers across the continent. The non-existence of refrigeration meant the soldiers had to bring herds of cattle with them on their excursions for food. These drover dogs were not only used to keep the herds of cattle together, but to guard the supply stock at night. Around 74 AD, the Roman army traveled across the Alps and into the southern part of modern-day Germany. For the next two centuries, the Roman drover dogs were continually used in herding and driving cattle for trade even after the Romans were driven out of the area. A town in this region was eventually given the name Rottweil. It became an important trade center, and the descendants of the Roman cattle dogs proved their worth by driving the cattle to market and protecting the cattle from robbers and wild animals. The dogs are said to have been used by traveling butchers at markets during the Middle Ages to guard money pouches tied around their necks. The dogs eventually came to be called Rottweiler Metzgerhunds, or butcher dogs. As railroads became the primary method for moving stock to market, the need for the breed declined, as did the number of Rottweilers. The number of Rottweilers diminished so severely that by 1882 in the dog show in Heilbronn, there was only one very poor representative of the breed. The build-up to World War I saw a great demand for police dogs, and that led to the revival of interest in the Rottweiler. During the First and Second World Wars, Rottweilers were put into service in various roles, including as messenger, ambulance, drought, and guard dogs. The DRK, German Rottweiler Club, the first Rottweiler club in Germany, was founded on January 13, 1914. In 1931, the Rottweiler was officially recognized by the American Kennel Club. In 1936, Rottweilers were exhibited in Britain at Crufts. In 1966, a separate registry was opened for the breed. In fact, in the 1990s, the popularity of the Rottweiler reached an all-time high, with it being the most registered dog in the American Kennel Club. In 2014, the American Kennel Club ranked the Rottweiler as the 10th most popular pure breed in the United States.